I started playing around with the color hatching technique I've been using, Bam Bam Bigelow was someone that I immediately, I don't know what it is, but I knew I wanted to work with him. There's my cats helping too. Anyway, something about the whole presentation of him, the outfit, his appearance, just really worked to the style that I'm using. And so for this specific piece, for his skin and for the background, I went in with a flat gray watercolor. And then for the fire motif on the outfit, you see I use a little red and yellow, and then adding acrylic paint, building up layers with the hatching to get different values in there. And it'll really make that part pop from the rest, and we'll have three very distinct areas on this piece, as you'll see as it progresses. And now working on his body itself, using a little bit of flat acrylic just for a few spots, like where the shadow is deepest, and then otherwise building up with hatching. Then on his face as well, I watered down some acrylic a little bit just to differentiate that space from the background, and then building up values with the hatching there as well. But you see there's still part of that gray paint coming through, and it's almost like a primer when you paint a wall and build up layers on top of that. It's fun. It gives a different dynamic to it than my other work, I feel. And there's a finished piece. Not bad.